Hey Slayers, how's it going? We're on part 3 of the ZBunker build. We've managed to finish off this top area where the vehicles can come out. We will be putting a perimeter wall on this and adding garage doors and things like that. But we've finished off the roof section there, all out of steel, which is pretty cool. Let's go have a run down. Done some of the vehicle area. We've cleaned this up now. So we've got this part done. We'll have this part open here so we can get a bit of mining done. We've got nitrate here. But I think this will disappear when we move the... when we cut out the POI. So I've left that there so we can just extend a mine there if we need to. Right, let's come across to here. So we've got this section done there. We started building the workshop. So that's been expanded out a little bit. Let's go take a look at that. Nice little door there. Got some storage boxes, but they'll be opened as soon as we move the POI. Got the six workbenches in. That'll do for now. Got 8 forges. We can finish off this bottom section. Oh, this door here is going to be the generator for the lights. I'm going to put the lights in this section, then that can be wired up. Yes, we've got this section to finish off here. I'm going to put another doorway roughly here. Going into this other section so we can carve some of this out. Okay, some blocks in. Okay, lovely. Actually getting the plan worked out there a little bit. Fences on. Just give us that nice little bit of a military feel. It's been dug out. Okay, excellent. Got some chem stations down. Oh, let's get the DM on first. Debug mode and then creative. Awesome. Let's go in there. Well, camp station. We can have at least 4 or 5 of them, at least. Get some storage boxes down for them. That's the first 3. So, where are we here? It's in line with that one. It's in line with the door, so this can like go one down. Some more. Set 6 chem stations, that should be enough. Lovely. Right, 6 chem stations. Let's get some storage boxes down for them. We'll have a couple in the corner. In fact, we can have 3 there. Do we really want to put 3 there because they're blocking the door off? Don't want any more there. Could put them above, of course. I think that'd be enough storage boxes. Now let's fill it up. That's enough storage. Now that looks like a chem station place. Right, plenty of storage for the forges, workbenches. That's okay. Get these lights in here. Fluorescent lights, fluorescent POI. I think it's the POI ones that we have to put in. Not 100% sure, but we'll throw these in. If there is a mistake, we can always change them, because we can set the POI lights, the colours, and if they're on or off in the prefab editor. So we can sort that out. Oh, this door here as well. Another little generator, ready for putting lights in, fire up these lights, etc. when they get wired in. And what I might actually do is put a relay high up in the roof, and then the wires won't be shown anywhere, which might be wise. I will get a couple of lights in this up here as well. So we can get like a light embedded, let's say, in there. Take those three, let's get the steel blocks on. I can fit a light in there. Put some more. Let's do another one. Three shots. Right, get that light in. So then we should be up here. So that should be enough light to sort that out. Now, we have got a generator up here, I think. Let me just double check. Is there a generator? Right, got a generator on top. And that should be right in this base, because this is going to be like the last stand kind of place. This is going to be fortified to hull. This is. It's already got the auto turrets on there. So that generator should be pretty cool in there. Or shall I bring it down and stick it in the back? Ah, yeah, I think I will. Even super, super protected then. The only thing is, will it reach all the way up to the lights at the top? I don't know. Might have to fit a relay. And do we need a light up here? Yeah, I got the floodlights. That'll do. Right, so let's swap this generator over. Let's put a generator down here instead. All these will get carried over into the POI once we cut this out. So let's get a generator. Oh, got some generators there. Didn't see them. Okay. Yep. Stick it there. Yeah, that might be better. It should reach those, at least the first one, down here. Second one can be reached from this generator. Up there. No, I think we're pretty good there. Add some lights further on down there. Right, so. Looking sweet at the minute. Let's get some more of this done. Under the tunnel. You're gonna smack it on something. Where are you? Can't hear it now. She definitely screamed. Where the hell is she? Dug down anywhere? Somebody's damaged that part at the top. It's there. It's doing hiding over that way somewhere. Let's repair this here. I don't know what they've done here. Having this done to the base. Concrete blocks. Any concrete blocks? Yes, we have. Done this damage while I've been underground. Is that somebody else there having a crack? Oh, wrong gun. Right, pack it in. I'll build stuff. Okay, where were we? Whoop, bet. Okay, back to normal. Some of this done. Sure that it's structurally sound, I'll say we don't want it collapsing as soon as we put it in the world. Okay. Looking good there. Excellent. Get all this filled in. Yeah, looking at something like. It's into a proper bunker style. Okay, any other bits and bobs, odd pieces, all that round. Lovely stuff. Okay, awesome. Let's square that off a little bit. A long corridor down here we can use for stuff. I haven't really thought of what we can use it for yet. Well, this could be the cooking area. Why not? Square this off. We'll do the chain link fence thing again. Awesome. Some of this stuff in. Little mistake. Right, okay. So that's a bit done. Nice. Let's get the bit done down at the bottom. Thank you. Excellent. Nice blocked off area there. Let's tidy this up. This is starting to come together now. Obviously we can still expand it while we're in the game. We need to. Excellent. Not yet done. Squirt it off. Not looking three bad at the minute. We're definitely getting there. We can add some more vehicles in, ready for the spawn in. Workshop's basically done. We just need to fire everything up. All the generators have got to be wired up when we first get in the game. So we're looking okay at the minute. Let's fill some of this in. So obviously these can be expanded when we're in the game at a later date, once we've got the augers and things like that. We'll just take out one of these blocks if we need to. Okay, good. Mash over that. That won't take long for it to get through. Excellent. So, good base there. Got good area. Got places you can put sleeping bags down. I haven't really done bedrooms or anything yet. There's no need for that. What we can do is start adding a few decor things. So we can have some of these. Other ones in the middle. End arms. Mess about with this stuff. Well, let's do the corner piece of this. So you can get some of this done. Nice. Okay, sofa's in. Lovely. Start putting all the goodies in. So some of these round tables, yeah, they'll do. Coffee tables. Sofas now. Leave the doors for a minute. Get in there. Table. Let's put a light on. Put on these coffee tables as well. Let's put, oh, that's no good. No good with the arm on, so let's do that. Yeah, sorted. This can have lights in anyway, so there's no need for that. This can have lights in. A little bit of a lamp over there. Right, so kitchen area. First of all, want some storage boxes. Yeah, let's make a nice little galley up, I think. Start off in the corner. So it's our half a dozen boxes there also. So we can have awesome. Right, so we got some campfires. Strawberry boxes. Okay, we can start firing this up. A lot of campfires there. Shall we go? Yeah, we'll go four. And then that should be enough for it to start cooking and stuff. We can't do the cooking pots or the grills for those. Same with the and you don't need them for those. Need anvils and things for the, can't take them, but we can put the actual forges of the workbenches in, but we still gotta find the anvils and things. Can soon make them though. Yeah, that's good, that is. Right, I'm gonna leave it here. So we've got the workshop done, that's been finished off. We've started the galley for the food, etc. Got a little bit of a living area. Yeah, looking pretty good. Looking pretty good now. So I'm going to leave it there, folks. Don't forget to give us a like and a thumbs up. That'll be awesome. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And it's free. You can always change your mind later. And I'll catch you all in the next part when we're doing the surface. Right, folks. See you later. Have a good one.